Brock Lesnar is the number one loser around here.
Flashback.